We are going to make a classic guess the number game. Normally, you can find a similar tutorial in other coding language. The aim of this game is to try to guess the number using the least number of trials. Let me demonstrate it once for you. Try to put 70. It is too large. Try to put 20. This time it is too small. How about 40? Still too small. I think it is 60. Too large. Perhaps 50? Yes, I get it right. So I have used 5 trials. Let's make this little game in the next video.